Hello, I'm Itzik Ben-Gan, and I'd like to tell you about my new book published by Microsoft Press, T-SQL Querying. The book provides in-depth coverage of T-SQL querying, query tuning, and programming topics, and it's a book for readers with at least 1 year of experience with T-SQL. The book merges topics from three older books, Inside Microsoft SQL Server T-SQL Querying, some topics from Inside Microsoft SQL Server T-SQL Programming, and also some topics from high-performance T-SQL using window functions. The book also adds coverage of newer features from SQL Server 2012 and 2014. Between the three older books, there were over 2,000 pages, and for some, this material was a bit overwhelming. So with the new book, we decided to try and cover what we wanted in under 1,000 pages to optimize the delivery. The writing and editing took more than a year, and I'm glad to say that we managed to achieve our goal. I also realized that since many of the book solutions are not version specific, it didn't make sense to tie the book to a particular SQL Server version. So we removed the version from the title and named it simply T-SQL Querying. This should give the book the longer shelf life that we feel that it deserves. I was also excited in this project to have a very strong team of co-authors. Adam Makanik wrote the parallelism and SQL CLR topics. Kevin Farley wrote the chapter on in-memory OLTP, and it's important to know that Kevin took part in the development of the feature too. And Dan Sarka wrote the chapter on T-SQL for BI practitioners. T-SQL is a beautiful language, and its true depths and immense power are often unrealized. We hope that this book will help you discover those depths and unlock the language's power for you. Happy querying!